And the description on the channel says, watch us fail miserably or win triumphantly or whatever. I don't know what I said exactly, but...
You have? Well... I'm gonna shoot the rat, though.
Yeah.
And also slash them.
I'm gonna hack them up with my hatchet. It's gonna be cool.
Put all the lead in their bodies.
Yeah.
Alright, which way do you wanna go first?
I say we stick with left. It just seems to. I don't know. I don't know that there's any real reason other than we've done it enough times that it can. Feel smooth.
Yeah.
There's a little health right there, it looks like.
Yeah.
I gotta ask this guy a question.
Get it.
Yeah.
Ouch.
Yeah, that was a pretty hard hit, I think. Rattling gun. Is he behind us? Maybe upstairs.
Yeah.
Speed and speed. Speed potion galore.
About that.
He's still coming. Sounds like
no
he's right
dawdling.
Here. Get out of it! I've slain the rattling!
Down I go.
I still feel like those go down awfully quick. I wonder if that's something they changed. Normally those take a while.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, incendiary.
You can have it.
Incendiary bomb. Oh man, stormies.
Well, we know who of us is going to get the most Storm Vermin kills.
Yeah, it does do a lot of armor damage, this thing.
Yeah. It's great.
Which makes sense if it's an anti-chaos weapon, because they're all just armored up.
Yeah.
Gas rat. I don't see him, but I totally hear him.
I hear him too.
Here, I'll just bail.
Oh, there he is.
Ah, man. Okay, Barden needs to take that one. I'm probably gonna use mine.
There's the war book page.
Where's that?
Up here.
I think I must already have it.
Okay. Yeah, and there's one for you.
Adam. Oh, see if there's a. Oh yeah, the chest.
There's a bomb here.
Bomb here. Nothing in there.
Another one.
Nope, don't have it either.
Nope. Or, I picked it up and nothing happened.
Yeah. Sometimes that happens to me too. I think it's what happens if it shows up and you've already got it. Mm-hmm. We want to go down underneath everything again?
Yeah, I do. But first I'm going to go up this way.
Oh, yeah, it's a healing draft.
Alright, so that's for Barton.
Master B-Dog can have that.
The question is, will there be enough for us all?
B-Diggity. B-Diggity Gorickson. That's his name now. Oh, caught. You did nothing to me.
Alright, you didn't take hardly at all. Hardly any.
Yeah.
Hardly any at all.
Bidi-bidi-bidi, yeah.
There he is. Fuck yeah.
Globadier's gone mad.
Unlike most Globadiers,
it's like he's
completely sane all the time.
I was gonna say, it's like he's crazy or something.
Alright. Get this ammo.
Yeah.
Now let's go down. Nothing. Nothing.
Nothing's is?
Nothing is. Nothing.
Of course.
I've spotted ammunition.
Oh, yeah.
Ammo.
Wow.
Aim for its head. You hit armor.
Yeah. Don't you know that already? Don't we all? See that?
Right, well.
Mid swing, almost to his head, and Carillion kills him anyway. Yeah. Oh well.
We got that ammo.
All right.
Die.
I want the actor for this guy to say, "That's good beer." I don't even remember what that's from, but he would be perfect at it.
I don't recognize that at all. Okay.
What's the matter, Lord Seeker? Is that a painful scratch?
Can imagine it was a painful scratch.
Empty.
You've ever been scratched by a rat or bit by one, but it sucks, Carillion? Okay, so.
Bombs here.
Flank the blasphemous thing.
Okay, I'm gonna go up this time and maybe not throw the barrels all in a hole, though.
That sounds fine.
Comes one right on your head.
No, just. Oh, God.
Another one.
Okay.
Another gunner, I'm hearing. Or Salt Spire's hearing. I'm not hearing it at all yet, but.
There's health here. Alright. Here we go.
A fine shot, undoubtedly.
One more.
Oh my God.
Well, I was trying to shoot him, but I missed every time because these guns are not accurate. I should have switched to the other set. I like these ones better, but I think the other ones have target tier on them, so they're much more accurate.
All right.
Ooh, I think I took a little of that explosion. I can't tell.
Oh, it's possible. Alright, I'm gonna.
Oh, damn it!
Oh, shit, alright.
I pushed him out and I hacked him once, but then he hit me before I could jump back on him. Another one.
I should not have gone for this. Especially since there's...
Yeah, there's no bots in there. And now, by the way.
Yeah.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Okay, well, I think we're just going to have to...
God damn it.
I think we'll just have to pick you up. We're just going to hold here until you respawn.
There was health back there, and I was thinking, oh, the dwarf might get it. But the dwarf was like, no, you know what, I'll just fight everything. So I was like, okay, well, I'll go back and get it. But then the dwarf just left. So then I was there fighting for it, and I should have just left. But...
Yeah. Okay, there you are. You're in the... Right. I guess you're in the little house, it looks like, maybe.
Yeah.
Underneath, and there's
the
more health. Man, I wish I could bring you one of these. That would be great.
Yeah, that's fine.
For some reason, though, I can't carry more than one thing.
Yeah.
It's impossible.
That was a bomb, too, that we left in there.
Yeah. Alright, I got an incendiary bomb. I'm gonna throw it, so watch out. And I'm gonna speed potion and gun away. Oh my god. Did you drink one too?
No.
Did you see how fast I'm going?
Yeah.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
Oh, the rattling gun killed him. Alright. I'm going towards the ship.
That was ridiculous. Yeah. Oh my god, another one. Yeah, the ship is here, essentially.
Alright. So
come on, you guys. Oh, it doesn't even matter. Keep
your fighting. Yeah. Fucker. Oh, no. All right. There we go.
Yeah. I was like, is it not going to let us because she's caught? I don't know if it'll count her as alive, though, since she's gone. But who cares? I just don't care.
We'll see. We'll find out. Or maybe we won't.
400.
I don't know what that means.
I think it's 100 apiece. Maybe I'm wrong, but I think that's right.
I think it might be more than that for a nightmare, but that's fine. 4.
Yeah, I got a 3.
Like an orange longbow.
Hmm. Well, I got a blue repeating handgun for Krubs.
Krubs.
Yeah, I only killed 7 storm vermin to your 5. There weren't that many.
13? Yeah, I was shooting them at range, though. I think also...
Look, you also dealt more boss damage.
Yeah, I think I might have been less hit, and I don't know. I might just be better than you, so